Hello, I'm Alexander Hein. I'm heading the product management team of WEgrid Solutions. This is a part of WEgrid which focuses the T&D industry.
Today I would like to present you the revolutionary GAD-2000, which is an active dehydration device which makes you able to dehydrate your SF₆ gas in your SF₆ gas filled equipment. Humidity in SF₆ has got two problems if you have too high humidity content. The first reason is that it generates corrosions in your acid, and the other topic is that it reduces the insulating capabilities of SF₆ gas. Because of this reason, you have to make sure that the humidity in the gas keeps at a low level. In the past, you only had one or two ways to dehydrate the gas. You had to shut down your switchgear, you have to de-energize the switchgear, suck out the complete gas, dehydrate the gas with the gas card, or even use new gas which can be filled in the compartment. With this device, it's possible to dehydrate the gas while your acid keeps life. It keeps in operation. How does that work? You simply use this human machine interface, type in the information of your gas compartment, which are shown on the gas density monitor, and it will calculate a certain amount of gas which can be extracted without hitting the first stage alarm. And then you take these hose, connect it to the filling port of your gas compartment, screw it there, it's completely sealed, and this sensor detects the humidity content in your acid. It will take a small amount of SF₆. Then this machine will take out some gas out of the compartment. It will move it through these filters, measures the humidity content before and after the filter. After the humidity content reached a minimum, then it will be pumped back into the SF₆ gas filled compartment. Then the device will wait for a while until the gas is mixed up with a still wet gas, which is in the compartment. After this process is finished, we once more again take out a probe, a small amount of gas, dehydrate again, and pump it back. You don't have to be there. It might take a couple of hours, a couple of days until the process is finished. But the good news is that this device can stay on site without any person standing next to it. And this is by a safety control, which is included in this, and SL2 components, and you will get an alarm on your phone when the machine is finished. So it's just a simple plug and play approach. It reduces your costs to a minimum, and it's a great way to dehydrate without putting the SF₆ gas filled equipment, your breaker, your GIS out of service.